There's little between these nine crews as they flash down, coming up to the 250 mark. But look at Ferguson and McDonald, who are out in front at present. Is it too much to hope? Ferguson and McDonald, you can see the Romanians coming up in the light blue in the centre of the field. But it's still New Zealand out in front. Romania second, over on the far side. Austria in third place. Back then to France, and the New Zealanders still out in front. Ian Ferguson, Paul McDonald. Look at them go. There's Paul McDonald. He's setting the pace. Ferguson behind him. New Zealand still out in front. The final of the doubles of the 1984 Olympics. Look at the determination on Ian Ferguson's face. He's here to get gold medals, not to muck around. And New Zealand are still out in front from Romania. Austria third place, then West Germany. New Zealand in front by a metre. Second, Austria. Third would be France now. Back then to the West Germans and Austrians. New Zealand are taking it up now. They're three quarters of a length ahead of the field. And the new Olympic champions, Paul McDonald and Ian Ferguson. This is unbelievable. Coming across to become the Olympic champions for 1984.